Wait. Hello, everybody. Today we'll be making some watermelon juice. The old-fashioned way. First, we need to cut off this spot. Then cook it. Yes, and cook, I mean boil. And then put it in the oven for 5 to 4 hours. We don't care if that thing goes, we just can do it for 5 to 4 hours. Okay, that's too metal. Now let's do this. This is how everyone was made. It should look like an avocado in store. We don't deep fry it. That's the worst thing to do to it. Now, let's make a smoothie. What do you taste? Now, this is the shortest video I've ever made. Because I need to do more on my YouTube. She loves it! Woohoo! Okay, that was too cool. Oh, that's a new high record. So, see you guys later.